100 face down. What's your name?
It's Biz. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. What's what? New Rich ET. Robbie Rob, come on, fellas. Let's go, let's get to this real quick. From the truck, bring it back, Rob. What up? I ain't gonna fret, all these shit sound good.
Yes, these better sound little big city bright lights. Laser unsigned duo, should have been signed twice. Back to the basics, should have got 5 mics. I show improving way more than an unsigned hype. Get your grind right. I got mine right. Spitting it at an upper tempo to reach that limelight. They see how show grind. This year is so mild. The shit I say out. We the Yankees in the 09. If Storm Cheetah is a raw, then I'm at Sui.
Fuck with me. Right now we in the headquarters of New Rich Entertainment, right here in the heart of New York City.
What inspired you?
What?
What? because of anything else. There was no love. Everything we speak about and everything that you're going to hear in our music, you can date it back to as far as 2009, 2008. You're going to hear the honesty in us being no ones, us coming from the bottom and us making it to where we are now and where we're going to be.
Cool. I respect that. Now, who inspires you? I want you. You say Jay as well.
If you're looking for that dead, right here, that's Jay. Yeah. And then there's Vinny up here, too. So it's like, the guys up here, it's like, this is our EP that's going to be out, the underclass EP. Biggie, Jay, C, and Nas, you know, the front runners here in New York City.
Of course.
They inspired us to do what we do. And that's the reason why they're on the wall here in our studio.
Right.
For that same reason. And, you know, the underclass EP is an EP that we're dropping, so. It goes together, so at the end of the day, yeah. New York rap and anything that just shows, you know, talent turns into skill. All the work, right? Dedication.
Like I'm having slow sex or racing through these projects. Nigga, I make progress, no shit, projects. Regardless how I say it, nigga, flow sick. I'm thinking gold minus diamonds, Rolex, a rolling, not worry about my time. Rolex, nigga, I can hold text, shoot them at your whole set. Instead of rap about life and how I watched it go left. Nigga, I'm a profesh, ain't even touched the dough yet. I'm something like a bottle of Ace, nigga, you're more wet. Something like a bottle of Chris, you're still more wet. I'm sour in the perp, you ain't even touched the dough yet. I'm cutting off the strands that you ain't even grow yet. I'm big, you're the polka dot rapper. More or less, oh yes, you be surprised at the shit I know this. I'm Tower 7, you knew I dropped, and I ain't blow yet.
And it's Jay Storm. The young fellas, new Richie and T, we work.
My whole team right beside me, calling out unity like I'm Rick James. Beckham kick game, your shit lame. Back from the dead like the Undertaker, but spit came. Ricky Bobby, how I switch lanes. Adidas sweatsuit, a new Rich Shane. Low V-neck and some sick frames. I ain't fucking with you baby boys, I ain't ring rings. The hometown hating got me feeling like King James. Nigga, I'm laws of the street. You rappers is pussy and I just say you are what you eat. Give them the best, niggas wanna spar on the beat. I speak from the heart, like I get my heart on the beat. Can't tell me, but I ain't the shit, you smell me. Run from charges, now we fly jets like LT. Bread like Deli's, LV's on the body of my thick British bitch that got a body like Mel B. See, YF, I go by the name of Showbiz, rock with us.
I go by the name of Jay Storm, stop playing,
NewRichEffect.net.
Stop playing. Yeah, NewRichEffect.net, at the young fellas, YouTube.com/YFTV. Facebook.com/TheYoungFellasSMS. Yo, man, we are, I mean, Google The Young Fellas, DAYOUNGFELLAC. I'm sure they're going to put it down at the bottom, so we're going to be with it.
Right now, I want to shout out HoodLifeMovement.com.
You already know what it is. Keep doing y'all thing.